Hi, my name is Mike. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to create a two-stage RFQ. Begin by navigating to the Negotiations work area. The Tasks panel has links to various tasks that you can perform. Select the Create Negotiation task. To create a two-stage RFQ, select the two-stage negotiation style and also select the two-stage evaluation option. On the Edit Negotiation page, click on the Overview train stop to enter the negotiation details, such as the title and synopsis. In the General tab, enter a close date for the negotiation. Now continue to the Requirements page. Define the technical and commercial requirements on the Requirements page. First, create a Technical Requirements section. After you enter the section name, check to make sure the evaluation stage is marked as Technical. Now click Add Requirement to enter the name of the requirement and the requirement text. You want to use the manual scoring method and a text entry type of field for the requirement. When you select the requirement type as text entry, the page refreshes to remove the default choice list items. You're finished with your first technical requirement, so save the definition. Now create your commercial section. The requirements in this section will be used to determine the supplier's business practices and financial strength. Enter the section name and make sure it's designated as a commercial stage section. Now add a requirement. This requirement will assess how well the supplier is doing financially. After you add the requirement name and the requirement text, scroll down to enter the scoring details. Select the requirement type as a text entry box. In this case, since the default was multiple choice, the screen refreshes to remove the acceptable values region. As before, select the manual scoring option and enter a weight. You're finished with your second requirement, which is a commercial requirement. Now you've created a two-stage RFQ with technical and commercial requirements. Thank you for watching.